Vocalist Tim Eimer, who is best known for his work with Pharaoh, Helios and Control Denied, has sadly passed away at the age of 59. At this time, the reason for Tim's death has not been disclosed. However, merely days before he died, Tim was sharing on his Facebook page that he had a bout of food poisoning. He is most known for his powerful vocals in Chuck Schuldiner's Control Denied on their only album, The Fragile Art of Existence. Read more at metaladdicts.com.